Thou Spirit.
What a great joy it is for us to be here. In Jerusalem, the Lord planted a seed which he watered with his own blood, that his gospel, his truth, his love would reach out to all the world and touch all of us to be drawn into him. As we look around us for people today and one another, we can see the presence of the world in our midst, from all cultures, from all regions, from all geographies. For the times that we have not lived as one, let us beg now the Lord's love and mercy and forgiveness.
Thank you.
be pleased to send workers to gather it, that the gospel may be preached to all creation. Let your people, gathered by the word of life and sustained by the power of the sacraments, may advance in the path of salvation and love. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.